Hello, I'm Secretary of Education Matt Malone. As Secretary, the highlight of my job is being out in the field, understanding what educators in early education, K-12, and higher education need from government to successfully do their jobs and achieve results. We know that when educators are supported, students benefit. A successful Secretary of Education has to listen, respond, and be the advocate for students and educators on Beacon Hill. Since being appointed Secretary of Education in January of 2013, I have visited more than 300 early education centers, schools, and college campuses across Massachusetts. This is where the real action is taking place. Under the umbrella of the Executive Office of Education are the agencies of Early Education and Care, Elementary and Secondary Education, and Higher Education. The Secretary of Education serves as a voting member on each of their governing boards, in addition to the University of Massachusetts Board of Trustees. The creation of the Executive Office of Education has allowed each of these organizations to work more collaboratively and efficiently for the students we serve. In 2010, Governor Patrick signed into law the most influential legislation on education reform in nearly 20 years. The new law gave us a new set of tools to achieve our four overarching goals led by the Executive Office of Education. First, closing the achievement gap. Second, promoting innovation in education. Third, creating direct pathways to college and careers. And finally, expanding access to and improving the quality of our early education programs. Massachusetts leads the nation in student achievement and continues to be a model other states aspire to. As Governor Patrick often says, education is Massachusetts' calling card around the world and central to our competitiveness in the global economy. The governor has invested in the Commonwealth's education system at record levels, from early education through higher education, because we believe that it is the single most important investment government can make in our collective future. As we prepare to welcome a new administration, it's vital to ensure a seamless transition that puts our students and educators first. Serving as Secretary of Education has not only been the honor of a lifetime, but an extraordinary and rewarding experience. I look forward to working with you in partnership on behalf of all of the young people that we serve in the Commonwealth, and our parents, and our professional educators. Thank you.